somewhere over here. Excuse me, Jeff.
Go! Go! Oh my god! This way! No, no.
Paper.
If you read this pattern, I'm gonna- Alright. Guards in a band, band 2. You know what's funny? They've already announced a third one. Like, it's down there. I heard it. I actually found out it's pronounced Gartina Bonbon, but I'm gonna keep pronouncing it Ban Ban. Let's start. New game. I wonder how long this one's gonna be. Oh. Oh, the clock. For a parent looking for the missing child, time is delicate matter. Yeah, I know this. Doing this again. Oh, okay, it's getting dark. Oh, that's all that happens. Alright, well, that was real scary. The last one was a bit more interesting. Oh, it's laggy. Oh, it's laggy. Oh my, what happened? Are you okay? Okay, it's laggy as heck. Let me turn the graphics. Oh, here's my remote. Wait, is Jeff back? Can I use Jeff? I have my remote. Oh, it's broken. Okay. My remote's broken. Oh, here's that key card. I need to get a new remote. Dang it, Josh. I blame Josh. It's all Josh's fault. Alright. Let's go. Open up. I wasn't expecting this game to be this freaking laggy. It's not that bad on stream, but it's pretty laggy for me. Alright. Hello? Alright, this is interesting. Can't do that. The key card's right here. These aren't very well hidden. This is it. The things we've done have finally come back to bite us. Everyone's gone, and the whispers from the abyss just keep getting louder. I think I even saw a face or two looking up at me. We were told everything that gets thrown there into the abyss dies, but it appears we were tricked. If you're reading this, take my advice and leave. Everything here should be forgotten and erased from history. Yeah, we're told we're gonna do that, yeah. That's a great idea. Alright, let's go. Nice. Convenient bridge. Alright. Can't open it. What's going on here? The comms sector. This door's already open. The spider is real. Oh, we got a spider. Are you kidding me? Of course there's another spider. I've had enough of spiders. There was an elevator to success, but stairs are a good exercise. Okay, you know what? That's fair. The spider is real, and it's coming. Why am I worried about a spider? Open the door. Okay. Why am I my mic's not even near my mouth. Like, I don't know why there's aggressive blowing into my mic. Alright, open the door. Holy. Okay, Ban Ban's kindergarten. This looks like an office? Cafeteria? What was that?
Hey, you there.
Hi.
I can see you on the cameras.
Alright.
I am so happy to see you. And I need your help with something.
Okay.
Wait, can you even hear me?
Yeah.
Hello?
Hi.
Listen, if you can hear what I'm saying, wave at any camera.
Wave?
Oh, thank God. I'm so glad you're here. I thought this was the end.
Alright.
I was looking around and walked into the security room. Then the door closed behind me and I've been stuck inside since.
Imagine.
It needs a light blue key card to open, but I don't have it.
Okay.
I know why you're here and I can help you, but you've got to get me out of here.
Can you fix Jeff?
If I recall correctly, only maintenance workers held the light blue key card. So you're gonna have to go down to the maintenance room and look there.
Oh my god, of course. Alright.
The door there is probably locked as
oh
well.
Oh my lord. Got that. Not sure what that's for, but I got it. An old friend is waiting in the lobby. Is that right? Press left. Oh, I fixed I replaced my... Oh, sweet. Hi, Jeff. Welcome back. All right. Press right mouse button. Yeah, I know how to play the game. Customer registration recap board. Drew, 4, Weverly, 22, AJ, 12, June, 3. supposed to be accessing the parking. Notice, you're expected to punch in from lowest to greatest. I have no idea what the frick you talked about. Jeff, do your thing. Good job, Jeff. Oh, what's this?
Oh, the good old drones.
Yeah?
I lost mine a couple weeks ago.
Really?
Maintenance workers used them for all sorts of things, like reaching high places and grabbing things that fell into the abyss, and sometimes even comfort.
Right.
It's good that you have one. It might be useful in our little conundrum. Take a look around and see if you can figure out how to get into the maintenance room. I'm unsure if it can be of much help, but wave at the cameras if you need my insight.
Yeah, I'm sure that insight will be very helpful. You have no tapes to play. Yeah, I figured that out, but like... Oh my god. I'm gonna like 20 frames, by the way, in case you haven't figured that part out yet. Meet the family! Ban Ban Bambolina, Jumbo Josh, Slow Celine, Opila Bird, Captain Fiddles, Stinger Flynn, Sheriff Toadster. Jeff, come look at this. Jeff, I swear to God, what are you... Jeff's a bozo.
My memory is a little fuzzy, but I do remember something about management allowing workers with good scores to punch in later than those with worse scores.
Yep, I figured. Okay.
The better your performance, the later you're allowed to punch in. This was to encourage workers with lower scores to come earlier and perform better.
Interesting.
Naturally, this meant that the person with the lowest score would be punching in first.
Oh, that's what that's what these are for. Okay. Rawl is blue. I see. Should I do Rahul first? Pause. Cool. Alright, I did it. And that, what'd that open? This door. Oh wait, that door was already open. I'm stupid. Oh, this door. Cool, I'm so smart, aren't I? Alright, yellow. Let's go. Into maintenance. Open sesame. Nab Nab says, it's okay to have no friends and be miserable like me. we need to work on this company's quotes. Treat others how you would like to be treated. Yeah, the Sheriff Toadster knows what's up, but Nab Nab's needs a little assistance in this quote. I may be slow, but I'm quick to help anyone in need. See, like, these guys are normal, but Nab Nab over here just has depression or something. Like, it just talks about how miserable he is. Remember, all workers work in groups no smaller than two. Carry flashlights at all times, flashlights are in the equipment room. If in direct confrontation with the spider, cause as much noise as possible until help arrives. Okay. What's this?
Alright, if you care about this game's weird lore, go ahead and read this, but I'm editing this out.
Do I need Jeff? Oh, I need... Yellow glass is a breakable material. Come here, Jeff. Alright, Jeff. Do what you do best. Do what you do best. Smack it. Alright. Smack that. Jeff. Come on, Jeff. We talked about this last time. Just hit the button. Jeff!
Yes!
Good job, Jeff. Open sesame, please. Oh, it opened the door below me. I'm giving Jeff a raise. Ah! Oh my god. It scared me so badly. Dude, that was so scary. That was so freaking scary. I'm so scared. Ah! Stop scaring me! Yeah, this game's whack. Whoa, 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 whoa! Oh! Oh my god! What the heck? Hey! So you're... That actually scared me. Okay. I was not expecting to just get pounced on like that. I'm dashing. Which way are we going? Follow the arrows. Don't follow the arrows. Catching me. Oh, pink means false, blue means true. Okay. Pink is false, blue means true. Got it. I saw that little sign. I'm dashing. Top speed. That's false. Are you for real? Man. Buckaroo. True. Facts. In here. Oh. What happened? What happened? Did I win? I'm pretty sure I missed something. Okay, you know what? I don't really care. Sweet. What's going on in here? Who's in here? The paper. If you read this fast enough, you might receive it. Oh, joke's on you. I can go back in my stream and read that. Oh, hey, man.
Birds with one stone. I get all of your key cards. I get the perfect specimen. And I don't have to deal with the thing down there.
Oh, screw you, man.
And it's all thanks to you. Oh, come on. I didn't eat you that hard.
Really?
Or maybe I did.
Yeah.
Either way, it's best you take a nap while I prepare for our little surgery.
No, boy, this is gonna be fun. I'm gonna give a surgery. You guys ready? Ready for a surgery? Welcome to the gulag. I'm getting like 10 frames. Oh, I woke up. Your key cards have been... Hold on. Binding quality low. That just made everything dark, but okay. Spike it. Bop. Good job, Jeff. And we got a bunch of this. Oh, yellow glass. Okay. Not there. Here, go right there. Jeff! Thank you so much, Jeff! Oh my! Maybe Jeff can power it somehow. Yes, that's been my objective, actually. Finally, I got Jeff to cooperate. Alright, Jeff, press this button. This is all I'm gonna ask of you, just press that button. Jeff, just hit the button. Alright. Cool. Now what? Oh, now we press this. Now it's yellow. The X's turned yellow. Alright, what'd I do? I pressed the thing. What did it do? Oh! Another elevator. We know how this went last time, right? Alright, Jeff, I'm not leaving you behind this time. Get over here. Come on, Jeff. Jeff, I swear to God, if we do this again. Jeff. Jeff. Please. Please. Here. Okay, here. Come on, Jeff. We gotta go. My God, if the game makes me get rid of Jeff again. Fine. Whatever. Well, fine. I'm sorry, Jeff. We have to leave you in an elevator again. Not my fault, it's the games. Okay, I'll see you later. Okay, we're going up this time. Hopefully, no big green scary monster will pull us under. A small Jumbo Josh with a cannon. What have you been up to? Alright. You can open these up. What's going on in here? Yeah, I don't want to go in there. Alright, what's going on in here? Elephant, fish, child, baby. Municipal baby, right? Okay. Interesting. I'm just gonna leave. I don't want to get near these things. This machine needs a certain liquid to operate. Found it. I didn't. I lied. What do I do with this? Hey, bro. Alright, cool. Oh, I always I got it from the from the monster. Oh, I see. I need liquid from the spooky guys. I'm sure won't kill me for taking their blood. Hand it over. No. Instead of sacrificing me, I just need your. Don't wake up. Excuse me, Jeff. Oh my Jesus! Okay, that scared me. Hi. Do not cross, it will trick you. Hurry! Yeah, that's a. Yeah. That was a good one. Can I take your juice? No, I can't. Oh, I see. So that's the blue guy. Alright, distract before extraction. Understood, roger that. Maybe I need to sacrifice Jeff, as much as I don't want to. Alright, Jeff. Jeff, go poke his eyes out. Go, Jeff. Go get him. Go get him, Jeff. Yeah! Get him, Jeff. He freaks out. He reaches for his eye. He rubs it. And I'm assuming that's when I extract him. And then he doesn't care. Alright, well, see you later. There you go, Jeff. Alright, so he's freaking out. Then I reach out, extract his juices. We're good. Come here. I need your juice. Your juice. Your juice. Sweet. Open sesame. And give me... firework. For the cannon. Who would have guessed? Easy puzzle. Your puzzles are too easy for me. Put it in. And shoot the monster! Go to sleep. Alright, you ain't fixing that, buddy. Night-night. Goofus. Alright, open up. Alright, cool. Let's check what's going on in here. Pink. Pink key card. Alrighty. I'll see you later. Oh, what's going on deep in the depths? What's this? A hat. I don't want to go any deeper into the... No one can stop Jeff. Alright, what's going on here? Botan? Jeff? You know the drill? They're like permanent. Like that's good. Jeff. No, but it better be. I mean, I paid $5 for it. Alright, Jeff. Last one. You're doing good. Good job, Jeff. Jeffy boy. You're getting a raise. Yet again. Alright, what's going on? Okay, that's to customize. I don't need to customize Jeff. Jeff's perfect as he is. No, I do this. And open that. Good job, Jeff. Raise for Jeff. What should we raise Jeff's pay? $0 to $0. I think this is absolute chase potential right now. Like, I'm definitely getting chased by this hallway down this hallway at some point. God, Jeff. Oh God, it's dark and spooky. I have a flashlight. I don't like when it's dark and spooky. A pillow bird. Bo, what the? Hi, Bo. What? Yo, it's freaking a pillow bird. Yo, are you for real? Of course. Hi. God, you look weird.
Everyone, I want you all to welcome our newest student. You're late to class.
Yeah?
I'll let it slide this time since it's your first day, but be late again and I'll rip you to pieces.
Okay.
You're an unpopular student, so you will have to sit with the unpopular table in the middle.
Oh my god, screw you.
Now sit, so we can begin.
And if I don't? What's going to do about it? Don't make me coach. My fault.
Of the day is math.
Of course you call me the weird
Over
kid.
The course of the semester, you will learn how to annihilate others, how to safely extract the human brain for eating, and... Oh, wait. I made a mistake. I think that's lesson four of the day.
Am I in the wrong class?
Over the course of the semester, you will learn to add, subtract, divide...
Yeah, there we go. Okay, that's what I'm more... That's what I'm more used to.
I am so excited!
Alright.
Before we start, let's revise some of the basics. What is 6874123615?
Oh, I got this. Don't worry. I got my phone right here.
9399 12. And remember...
6-8...
Answers will be very harshly punished...
What? I can't... Alright. No, I don't need no tape players. I got math. I got my calculators right here. Hang on, what? It hid the math equation, okay.
Where do you think you're going?
Whoa! I wasn't going anywhere. Okay, I got the answer already. Wow. Okay. What?
7, 8, 5, 6, 0, 6.
Oh. Yeah. Just rely on the really smart kid.
Correct.
Yeah. There we go.
Kids are really paying attention today.
Yeah. Now I didn't even need a calculator.
And one that I wrote myself.
Is that right?
What is 2 plus 2?
Oh. It's 4. Smart kid.
Correct. Wow. I thought everyone would get it wrong.
Is that right?
Last question before your lunch break.
All right, what is it?
What is misery plus disappointment?
Oh, definitely dramatic kid. Definitely dramatic kid. Yep,
correct.
There we go.
Unfortunately, that's all the time we have for math for the day.
Sweet. It's not unfortunate at all, by the way.
Lunch break, and then we'll start the next lesson when you come back.
All right. I'll see you later. Hang on. My bad. All right, Jeff. Jeff, what are you... Oh, Jeff's in the naughty corner. No! Jeff's in the naughty corner, man. All right, whatever. Who put Jeff in the naughty corner? Why'd you put Jeff in the naughty corner? You want to save this twerp? Give us your lunch money. The bullies are demanding money to release their victim. All right. Sunglasses. Uh-oh.
Attention everyone, this announcement concludes your lunch break. Please return to your classes.
Hey, Bandman.
Also, teachers, please keep in mind that we're on the lookout for a very, very naughty student, believed to be accompanied by a drone.
No, that's not me.
Call Principal Bandman's office immediately.
No, that ain't me. Got the wrong person. That ain't me. Hi, I'm back.
You didn't see the person they're talking about, did you?
Uh-uh. No.
What am I saying? You're one of the cool kids. Of course you don't talk to ugly, unpopular
kids. Yes, ma'am. I'm cool. I'm cool kid.
With the cool kids, where you belong.
Hey, guys!
Okay, kids.
Oh, that's why. That's because I have the sunglasses. That's cool.
Like we did for math, and since this is the first science lesson of the semester, it will only be a review lesson. But first, let me introduce you to our classroom.
I don't like the way she's looking at me.
No eating, no talking, no breathing, no moving, no asking questions, and no washroom breaks.
Alright, sounds cool.
I will have to punish you very, very harshly if you break any of those rules.
Alrighty.
Back to the review. Let's start with something easy. How hot is the sun?
Oh, I bet, the sea life lover.
Finger flip. Wrong!
No! That's the correct answer. Yeah. What he said.
I'll allow it, but only because it made me laugh and because you're a cool kid.
Yeah.
You're very cool glasses.
Yes, ma'am.
Next question. How many hearts does an octopus have?
Okay, this one has sea life lover.
Finger flip. Correct.
Let's go.
That's half right. Since Stinger Flint is close to an octopus, he's a jellyfish.
Let's go.
Kid.
Yes, ma'am!
Octopuses have 3 hearts. We humans have 1. And Stinger Flynn has, I'm not sure actually, but...
Wait, you guys are humans? Next, then why do you want to eat a human bird?
We have 5 senses. Sight, smell, taste, touch, and...
Talk.
Correct.
Let's go!
Oh, you just made me use my fifth sense. Close enough. I'll allow it. Unfortunately, that's all the time.
Let's go!
Go on to your second break, and then we'll start the next lesson when it's over.
Bet. Alright, bye. You wanna join us, punk? Give me some lunch money.
Attention, everyone. This announcement concludes your second break. Please return to your classes.
Yep.
Oh, wow. Three new kids in one day?
Yeah.
One unpopular kid? Yuck. One cool kid and one mean kid.
Yeah.
Welcome. Sit on the table to your left where you belong so we can begin.
All right. Here we go.
Okay, kids. The next lesson is health and kindness. Just like we did for math and science, it will only be a review lesson. Let's start with some common knowledge to freshen your stupid brains.
Someone should fire these teachers.
Can anyone here give me an example of an unkind person?
This person. Give me an example of an unkind person. The pain giver. Unkind money taker.
I will beat you to death. Correct.
Let's go.
That is a perfect example. Good job.
Yeah, it's perfect, isn't it?
Assuming it wasn't directed at me, of course.
It was definitely directed at you.
This time, can anyone give me an example of a kind person?
The mean kid.
School sucks. Wrong.
No!
I will give you immense pain. Correct.
Let's go.
Exactly. Giving others things without expecting anything in return is exactly what kindness is.
Of course. Good job, Sam.
This class is going to be
good
great.
Job.
I can feel it.
I heard some. Good job, Sam. Good
Wait.
Answer.
What was that?
Yeah, what was that? I heard some.
I wonder if it's a new student. Nobody move while I check it out.
Alrighty. Freaking weirdest walk. Escape. Jeff, come on. We're leaving. Where to go? Jeff. Good job, Jeff. Let's go. Open up. Don't snitch on me skipping class, and I'll give you some gum. All right, cool.
No, not again. I actually tried to be a good teacher this time.
No, you didn't. Which way? Not that way. That's for sure. Woohoo! Later! Capture the birds and- Oh, I gotta capture them. Oh, come here. We're just trying to get started. Hey, guys! What's it going? Oh, key card. I'll take it. Alright, cool. I got a key card. Hey, guys! Light out? Lights off. Oh, they're on. Oh, I see. Roar! Oh yeah, I just summoned a freaking appealer, and I got Goofy Goober. Got ya. Can't hide from me. You can't hide from me. So that door's bait. Okay, so don't open that door. All right, into the nest. Aw, you're so cute when you're not scrumming around. Aw. Every time I died, I have to restart my freaking game. What are you doing? Get back in the nest. Freaking doofus. There's another one in here somewhere. Oh, is that all of them? Oh wait, there's all of them. There's none left. Alright, cool, I guess. I don't see any more. Okay, I think now we have to let out a Pila bird. I don't wanna. I'm gonna do it in the dip. Dip! Yep, here she comes. Look, go after your children. Don't go after me. I couldn't go around her. Let's see how this goes. Hopefully this doesn't go horribly.
Yeah, go to your babies. Got him. Got him. Hi.
Okay. You got it.
Oh, stop, go. I see. I found thy mechanic. I can look around. Don't hurt me, please. Oh, I'm uncomfy. I'm uncomfy. Okay, I think I have to move a little faster. Oh, no, that is what? That was it. Never mind. Good. What, man? If you don't get... Okay, the door's closed. Am I safe to move now? I am. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Don't have the key card. But I have a seashell. And rockets. Stinger Flynn mission. Stinger Flynn likes to collect seashells. Alright. Find 8 shells. Alright. Nice. Let's go. Key card. Now we play game. This one. Shoot it. Nice. Shoot it. Easy win. Open the door. I'm done with this. Alright, slaps, handshakes, stings. Alright, you know what? Cool. What's this?
Yep, you know the drill. I'm adding this up.
The snail's gone. I can open this door. And it leads to this area. There's exercise, so it's best to save your breath. Wait your turn, or everyone falls to their deaths. Alright. Dear Mommy, I am okay and Claire is okay. The nice jellyfish saved us from the big bird and the evil Ted Man, or the evil Red Man and the evil Red Man. We're going to the jellyfish's home. Alright. Parkour. Parkour. Good thing we jumped pretty far. Because I suck at Roblox hobbies. Alright. Cool. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, I hate this. This is giving me anxiety. I hate parkour. Alright. Parkour. Oh, this stuff's gonna get me. Oh, it's the small platforms that get me. I don't want to fall. I'm getting so anxious. Okay, where am I going? I'm assuming I have to get to up there. Okay. Where to? How do I get up there? Oh, I see. This way. I missed. Freaking obstacle horses.
This game hasn't made me more anxious until now. Don't fall. Okay, tape. Cool. Got a tape. Not sure what it's for, but it's a tape. God, I hate this so much. Careful, don't rush it. Alright. Got it. Let's go. Okay, this doesn't seem too bad. I don't want to jinx anything. Almost there. A few more jumps. That was close. I hate this so much. This is the scariest part in the entire game. Yes! Let's go! Made it. Cog. Almost there! Okie dokie. Alright, Jeff. Wait, Jeff wasn't here. I don't have Jeff with me. That's not good.
You know, on a normal day, you'd be standing where I am, behind the safety of this glass.
Yeah?
Like you're in a zoo watching some animals. Speaking of zoos, it's almost assembly time. Where all the doors open, so we must keep this brief. Look, I'm sorry I hit you, but you gotta understand. I needed something from you that I could only get if you were unconscious, and I was all out of sedatives. If you'd seen me, you wouldn't have trusted me, I know it. But there was one thing I didn't lie to you about, and that's me knowing why you're here. You're here for your children.
Yeah?
I too am. I'm working towards saving them, if you can believe it.
So you're not a bad guy.
Someone has them. Someone far stronger than you and me both, that resides deep in the abyss. Oh no. You've gotta go. There's an elevator in Opilabird's walkway.
Okay.
Take it and we'll talk again down there.
Alright, let's go. Okay, so he's not a bad guy. I just had something he wanted. Opilabird's walkway won't open.
You've been a bad student.
Oh, go, go. Go, 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 go. 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 Oh, my God! This way. No, no. Oh, this isn't good. Oh, God. The TV is right behind me. Holy dude. Okay. Okay, I'm going this way. I went right. I don't care. Bruh, are you for real? Get your ankles, bro.
It was at this moment that he knew. He f***ed up.
Tiger!
Got him! You doofus! Let's go. And a keycard. I'll take that. Nice. All according to plan. Back in the elevator. Jeff's not coming with me. Jeff's not even here this time, so don't have to feel bad. Alright, let's go. No matter what, do not go down there. Oh, well, a bit late to write that message. Oh, what? Who was that? I saw someone. A cool hat has been unlocked. I knew you'd snitch, naughty corner. What? That's it? That's how it ends? Just a random guy sends us down? That's it? Squid, the snail. I keep going with the squid. It was a snail that sent us down. Interesting. Alright, that was Garden of Ban Ban 2. Much better. Improvement. Still wouldn't say it has a whole lot going for it, but it was long. It was like an hour. It took me like 2 hours to beat it, but that partially because I'm stupid. But it was good. It was, I'd say $5. I'd say $3 maybe would be more in the range, but $5, eh, whatever. I mean, Poppy Playtime Chapter 1 used to cost that much, and that, whatever. $5, sure. Whatever, it works. But yeah, it, definitely an improvement for Chapter 1. Also, I've noticed the merch button. Is it off screen? Or I think it's off screen. It's not. Hang on. Oh, I can tell. Hang on. I can go. If I turn on full screen. Oh, I have to apply it. I'm stupid. Turn off full screen. Oh, yeah. It's not here. Oh, did they get rid of the merch button? Oh, that's pretty cool. That's pretty cool right there. Alright, that's enough, man. Go away.